Okay, we have to introduce the players. I have to go around and introduce them one by one.
Okay,
so this is
not right now.
Oh yeah.
We'll do it with everyone.
Yeah. Say hi, Ashley.
Hi.
That's Ashley. She is our cheerleader. I'm just the vlogger. I'm the videographer of the entire thing. And then he is a player. Like a basketball player.
Yeah. Basketball player.
And we are excited to play this. And have fun.
This is Eunice's first time, so
yeah.
They're a little slow.
Yeah. We're going to Jefferson, and they're all there. The losing team. They're all there.
Wait, isn't that your team, Eunice?
Yeah, I know. I'm a teammate. How many times have you told me you're a coach? Because they kicked me out of their team. And then I was like, you don't want me. And then I was like, I'm just going to Metro. And they're like, yo, Eunice. Like, and then I was like, yo, team Metro. And they're like, oh my gosh, like, you're a disgrace to society. Yeah, basically.
And he had absolutely no say.
Did they tell you about how, like, they have five?
They're so small.
Not you, not your team.
Jefferson?
Yeah, they're so small. Yeah, they're short. I think they're short. But they're, like, kind of, like, tall, so, like, five.
The thing about vloggers, you can't keep it going for too long. Yeah,
well, yeah, but I have to edit it. Because, like, if I cut it off, then I'm going to miss a lot.
Are you going to miss a lot?
Shoot.
Oh, my.
Oh, okay. My bad. Back it off.
They filmed their reactions.
I did not realize.
No, John, you
say hi, guys. They're just cheering. Oh. Guys, we're a mess so today.
That is my fault.
Do you like Red Bull or Monster?
I've never had Monster.
I like
Celsius. Celsius is good.
You would.
Why? It's
just
a fizzy
one.
It's just
one.
Like a white
girl drink. What is that supposed to be? I'm not white. It's so good. It's so yummy. No more. Is this actually our studio stars, dude?
What?
Our studio stars? Guys, so we're the MVPs of this whole whole game. Like we're the highlight.
Yeah. There's no way.
And either
we're all chilling.
Wait, yeah, no. Oh, it's just cute. This is a good lighting. Anyway, is it a video or a feature?
So guys, ready for the game? Who's gonna win?
Who's it gonna be? What do you think?
I'm thinking.
Just be quiet.
I'm thinking.
The Jubilee Jews.
Oh, really? Yeah.
No offense, but like.
But like, they seem to have a lot of confidence.
Are you guys confident?
Yeah.
Are you locked in?
Yeah, I've been dialed in since we first got here. You know how it is.
Really?
Full episode.
Ew, boy, huh? What is this?
A bird. An elephant.
Donkey.
Ew.
It's a donkey.
It's a donkey, bro.
Why is it like that?
What do you mean? What, why is it like that?
Hey, vlog, what's up?
That's what I zoomed in. Guys, this is Josh. My best friend.
Wait, you're...
Yeah.
You didn't know it was Josh?
Yo, I thought you were Andrew.
Nah.
Emotional damage.
Yeah, guys, this is our squad. Yeah. There's more coming. And this is James.
Can you not record me?
record you?
No, you cannot. Record Sonny, please. He's the main focus.
James, stop capping. What about main character syndrome?
Oh, yeah, you keep recording me.
Guys, this is adorable. I can't. Here, Denny, go. I better the lighting for you.
Eric Yoon, I'm the starting point guard for Jubilee.
Oh. What's your life motto?
My life motto? Hold on. Yo, Roddy? Daniel Kang, ninth grade.
What? You're not ninth grade?
Life motto?
Yeah.
Beating them in this game.
Your life motto.
Hi, my name's Noah Lee. hi guys, my name's Noah. I'm in 12th grade at Upper Dillon High School. And my life motto is, if you're not first, you're last.
My name's Josh.
Yo, I thought you were Andrew.
No. I'm in 11th grade. And my life motto is, I don't have one.
My name is Daniel Yoon. I'm 11th grade. My motto is, if they're valid, they're valid. What?
You did not just say that.
I did.
Wow.
2 hours later.
If it happens, it happens.
Hey! We're doing a player introductory. What is your name?
Oh,
he's a gentleman.
Are you? I'm Sam.
We're
freshman here at Jefferson.
Sam. What player number are you?
Are they bothering you?
What do you mean?
Hey, player introductory.
You guys have a warrant.
We're doing player introductory. What do you mean? Sonny, introduce yourself. Can you introduce
yourself?
Get that.
I'm about to end this man's whole career.
I'm Sam. I'm a sophomore at Jefferson. One more.
What are you ready for?
School some high schoolers, boy.
Yeah. What did I say about not recording me? What? You don't have my consent.
But the main character.
Alright guys, so this is...
Hello, I'm James.
Don't talk to me. He's kind of rude.
I'm the main character.
Okay, and?
I need my moment. I need to like cool down.
Can you always look at the camera? What?
I need to cool down right now. Please don't look at me.
I feel like I should have a corner in my video of just James sassy girl moments.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, yes!
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
Hello, my name is Anna Cho. I am coach for Jubs. My first year being a coach. Hopefully many more years to come. Very excited for the game.
What's your life motto?
Life motto is it is what it is, but you know what? Not kind of mindset for this game.
Facts. Your name?
Esther.
Your grade?
I'm a freshman in Drexel University.
And your life motto?
Love Jesus.
And how are you going to cheer on your team?
Super loud, super 100% positive, super excited.
Woo!
Yeah, I'm gonna cheer on them.
Woo! Wait, I want to be the commentator. That's literally what they do, Sonny. I don't appreciate
this. Camera away
from me. We did so good.
Everyone's camera shy.
I know.
Yay.
Also, guys, I'm not really an annoying person. In this vlog, I feel like we sound very annoying, but we're not.
No,
like that.
We're not.
Just...
It's a lie.
Yeah.
Who's telling you that?
Yeah. I said that. Okay.
All right. Hi. I'm Ashley. I also go by Asholay. I'm a junior in high school.
And what is your life motto?
And my life motto is
It is what it is.
Hey. Wait a damn minute.
It is what it is. It is what it is.
Hey. What was yours again? Oh, his is I'm a little tricky and I go by that for life.
Emotional damage.
Okay, ready?
What's your name?
My name is Dennis. I'm a freshman. Jefferson. And I don't have a life motto. Dennis. I'm not cheering for
So tell me about you.
Flipping out. This is the vlogger. This is the vlogger.
No, vloggers don't show their face.
What's your life motto?
My life motto
is
YOLO. Josh Yoon!
Actually, pays attention to the fact that I'm recording. We knew.
We have faith in Jubs.
Yeah,
we only had three cheerleaders.
We saw this coming.
There were only three cheerleaders.
Yeah. We're doubting us.
No, we
were. No, we only wasn't. Yo. Yeah, there were only three cheerleaders.
Eunice asked, she was like, who do you think's gonna win? I was like,
and then there's a recording, and we both.
The Jubilee Jubs.
What do you mean?
Yeah,
how do you feel?
Easy.
Oh my god. How do you feel?
Light work. It was easy.
Easy? How was it? That was good. I liked your defense. Stephen's taught us so. Hey, yo, how do you feel? How do you feel?
Huh? I mean, we won. There's nothing to say. Second game. Let's go.
Oh, so humble.
Wait,
so
I don't think we have time.
It was a
good game.
Yeah?
How was spectating?
Wonderful. I'm a witness to greatness. Purple team.
Amen.
Purple team. Yeah, I still love my team.
Superstar vlogger in the making.
Yeah. Hey, give some credit to the filmer, bro. Yo, she be filming all day.
No, man.
We need working hard.
How I was spectating.
Emotional damage.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like it's the morning in my veins. My culture banging with strange. I change the game, so what's my name?
That's suspicious.
If you want to bring it to the masses, face to face, now we escalating. When I have to put boost up this
meeting, they're kind of good.
Dream when I'm rumbling, you're gonna scream, mama. So
wow.
Extreme mama. Are you didn't have to
Remember?
I didn't have to. I almost did.
Alright. It just got dark. And we're all kind of. What? Me?
No. Why are you doing
this? What do you mean? It's for the memories.
It's for the memories.
Because when are we ever going to hang out like this again? You don't know.
That's true.
So. What? Why are you staring at me like that? She doesn't like
it. You gotta go to Drexel.
Oh yeah, facts. You have to tour Drexel.
Drexel gang? Come visit.
Thank you. My shots. You got so many. I recorded all of them.
Kinda good.
Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
Nice, nice. What'd you get? Dangnan? What'd you get?
Stop bothering me.
Oh. What
are you filming? No. I got
Dangnan. Dangnan. What'd you guys get?
Give a big round of applause for the ladies and gentlemen.
no thanks, 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 no thank you. Go ahead. Yo, that was kind of scary though, not gonna lie. Oh, they're just
signing off from Jefferson.
Bye.
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 Bye, Sham.
Bye.
Bye, Sony.
Bye.
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 End vlog.
I'm not offended.
Stop.